three branches of government.
Judicial, to interpret the laws. Executive, to enforce the laws.
Legislative branch is made up of the House, Congress, and the United States,
responsible for the making of law. And here is the Legislative House.
National government, the powers under the Articles of Confederation. For example, the government cannot collect taxes or regulate trade. Also, there was no executive or branch.